How do I build a brand online if I have a strong accent and English is not my first language?
That's a great question. People, to be honest, will stereotype you and judge you in advance based off of your accent. That's just reality. With that said, you have this huge opportunity to impress them. By showing your expertise, you're giving them an opportunity to know you for who you are, regardless of where you're coming from.